baseball at its finest today, partner, and this is the place to see it. Williamsport, Pennsylvania, and the Little League Baseball World Series. I'm Brett Musburger, and I hope you'll have as much fun today as I will.
Play ball.
He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Batting second and pitching, number 25. Here's a good-looking young player.
Two outs.
Batting third in right field, number 12.
Out. Change side.
In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in right field, number 27. Batting second at shortstop, number 29. Now we got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit. Batting third at second base, number 16. It to the infield.
Second out. Safe.
Batting cleanup in center field, number 25.
Out.
Up to the right fielder. He's counted for the put out. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the second. Batting fifth at shortstop, number 17. Batter puts the bunt down. Batting sixth in center field, number 8.
Two down.
It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting seventh at first base, number 9.
Steer right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the second.
Fire.
This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Now pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting sixth. At third base, number 23.
Right. Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Out.
batting seventh in left field, number two. Definitely a good hit there, partner. Batting eighth and on the mound, number 24. Dumps that one out to right field for the out. The hill behind Lamedy Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the top of the third. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. That one's going to drop in the gap for a base hit. Batting ninth at third base, number four. He's out of the box quickly.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, left fielder, number 16.
Out.
Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 25. Now batting, right fielder, number 12.
Ball. Ball.
Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, second baseman, number 30. Line drive, smacked into right field. Now batting, shortstop, number 17. Some of these young pitchers can get the ball across the plate as fast as 70 miles an hour. It's the bottom of the third. Now batting, right fielder, number 27.
Right.
He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 29. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, second baseman, number 16.
Right.
Oh, it's a long, lazy fly ball. A quick word here for young Don McGowan. No, the red-headed league isn't for players with particular hair color. It's a Sherlock Holmes story. Put a good guest on. It's the top of the fourth. My man, what a game this is. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, first baseman, number 9.
Second out.
Now batting, catcher, number 16. This could be a marquee team. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the bottom of the fourth. My man, what a game this is.
One down.
Now batting, catcher, number 28. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Steer right.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here any time now. That's a ball.
Powerball.
That one's out of play. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Now batting, third baseman, number 23.
Strike.
My man, what a game this is.
Steer right.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the top of the fifth.
One down.
Now batting, left fielder, number 16. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 25.
Ball.
Good rotation on that screwball.
Strike. Foul.
Hope there are gloves in the stands. That one's headed foul.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Lamadi Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lamadi family. It's the bottom of the fifth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One out.
Now batting, pitcher, number 24. Here's a good-looking young player.
Right. Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. My man, what a game this is. Now batting, first baseman, number 3. My goodness. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Malamity Stadium has some of the lowest priced concessions of any national event, and more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the top of the sixth. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. Second baseman, number 30.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
One out.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting shortstop, number 17. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Fair ball. Two down.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
Ow,
left fielder will make this catch. In the official Little League organization, there are slightly more than 2,227,000 kids playing in Little League in 2007. That compares with 30 in Little League's first year, 1939. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right. There. First out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Balls.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
Three batters up, three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. Did you know Dugout, the official mascot of Little League Baseball, met President George W. Bush while at the White House in August of 2006. It's the top of the seventh.
First.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
And the runner moves up. Now batting, catcher, number 16. My man, what a game this is.
Hi.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Fair. One out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 4. This could be a marquee team.
Steer right.
Cut. Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, left fielder, number 16. Put some steam on that fastball. This could be a marquee team.
Out. Change side.
Admission to Lamadi Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the bottom of the seventh. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Right.
My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
Now batting, catcher, number 28.
Right. Two outs.
Now batting, third baseman, number 23. Come in, what a game this is. And swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball.
Right. Ball.
Solid exploding fastball. Right down the middle.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lamadi Stadium. But that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the top of the eighth.
Hey.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Right.
Some of these players are so good that once they get the bat, they're already in scoring position. Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, right fielder, number 12. It's an infield fly. Now batting, second baseman, number 30. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Great.
Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
Strike three.
And that's going to end the inning. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamadi Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the bottom of the eighth. My man, what a game this is.
First out.
Caught that one high. Ball headed up. But it's going to come down short. Now batting, pitcher number 24.
Right.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Two outs.
Now batting, first baseman number 3. We've got a lot of talent here today. Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. A wonderful definition of the word boy. Noise with dirt on it. That pretty much describes every enthusiastic Little League player here today. It's the top of the ninth.
First out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 8.
There.
That hit's going to ride the line for a moment before we know. Now batting, first baseman, number 9. Now batting, catcher, number 16.
Out. Change side.
Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Lomedy Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the bottom of the ninth. For. That's a perfect strike.
Ball.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 29. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, second baseman, number 16. These youngsters are looking to seal the win right here.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Ow.
The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.